this video, we'll see sum if function. So earlier we have seen sum, like for example, e4 to e12 means it will calculate the sum. Here also we can calculate the sum, but based on some criteria. If you see sum if c4 to c12, so c4 to c12, if this any value is breaks, then that value only will get calculated. e4 to e12 we are calculating, but with criteria is breaks is there, so we have only 2 is there, 80 plus 80 160. Similarly, if it is touch is there, and e4 to e12, so direct summation is there, but the condition is wherever it's greater than or is equal to 100 is there, so that will get calculated and give the results. Similarly, sum of c4 to c12, so c4 to c12 and e18, so e18 is service, so wherever the service is there, so that will get calculated. 300 is, 150 is, 450.